Hey everyone, Sandeep here from 99signals.com. I'm back with another AppSumo deal review. And in this video, I'll be doing a review of a tool called SleekBio, which is AppSumo's very own product. It's a part of what they call AppSumo Originals. They have their own original products like SendFox, KingSumo, TidyCal, and now SleekBio is a part of it. So SleekBio is a social media link solution which allows you to showcase your best content through a micro landing page. Now this micro landing page can be used for any of your social media profiles, but it's mainly used for Instagram. Because as you know, on Instagram, you're not allowed to use any links for any of your individual posts. So it's really difficult to drive traffic from Instagram to your website. And each time you post something on Instagram, you have to change your bio link. With SleekBio, you can have multiple links on your micro landing page, and you can organize your links and present the most relevant link on top to people who visit your landing page. You can have links to your blog posts, links to your podcast episodes, links to your YouTube videos, product pages, or any other page you'd like to drive traffic to. If you use SendFox as your email marketing service, then you can embed a form in your page and increase signups to your newsletter. Similarly, if you use TidyCal as your calendar booking app, SleekBio lets you embed your TidyCal booking pages. As you can see, you can get lifetime access to SleekBio for just $19 right now. And since this is a product built by the AppSumo team, you can expect the deal to be live for a long time and you can expect the price to remain the same. All the other AppSumo original products like SendFox, KingSumo, and TidyCal still have deals running on them. So unless there is a change in their pricing anytime soon, you can expect this deal to be live for the same price in the next few months. As always, you can find a link to the deal in the description of this video. I'll do a quick demo of SleekBio to help you decide whether you should go for this deal or skip it. Now, before we move on to the demo, I would like to quickly show you what's included in this AppSumo deal. So let's scroll all the way down and this is what's included. This is the most important thing to remember. You can have 50 block items per page and you can showcase your best content. Like I said, you can have links to your product pages, your blog posts, your YouTube videos, your podcast episodes, and you can even embed your SendFox form or TidyCal booking page. You'll also get access to full analytics, so you'll be able to see the number of views for your SleekBio page. You'll also be able to see the number of clicks for each of your links. And finally, you'll be able to install and track Facebook pixel on this page, so you can run retargeting ads on Facebook. One more thing, note that it says reduced branding here. It will have some amount of branding. Your page will have some amount of SleekBio branding. You'll see the SleekBio logo right at the end of your micro landing page. And if someone clicks on this particular logo, they'll be redirected to the SleekBio website. But thankfully, nothing too intrusive, and it'll not spoil the user experience on your landing page. Now, at the time of doing this review, there are only two plans that are available when you visit the SleekBio website. There is the free plan and there is the lifetime plan. So lifetime plan is this. I've just told you what's included in the lifetime plan. If you'd like to sign up for the free plan, then you can do that. You can sign up for the free plan and you can test out all the features before you decide to buy this deal. Now let's move on to the SleekBio demo. Right, this is the SleekBio dashboard. Once you have created your SleekBio page and you've generated a unique URL, you'll be able to see your analytics right on the dashboard. You'll also be able to see the number of clicks each of your links have generated. You can also change the view to past week, past month, or past 12 months, depending on how long you've used SleekBio. So analytics are available right when you log into your SleekBio account. Next, let me show you how to create your SleekBio landing page. It's very easy to set up, and if you have all your links ready, you can just do it in a couple of minutes. So the first thing you need to do is upload your picture. If it's a business profile that you're creating, you can just upload your logo, or if it's a personal profile, you can just upload your picture. And once you've done that, you can enter your name and then just start adding links. At any given time while you're editing your page, you can just click on this editor button here and you can see how your page looks in real time. This is how my page currently looks. You have a link to my blog. I've also embedded my latest podcast episode on Spotify. There's link to some of my best articles on my blog. There's also a link to my agency website, a recent blog post. And as you can see, I've also embedded a YouTube video from my channel here. Right below that, you can see I've integrated my calendar from TidyCal. This is what TidyCal integration allows you to do. So if you have integrated SleekBio with TidyCal, anyone who visits your SleekBio page will be able to book a call with you. Below the calendar, you can see links to some of my other blog posts. And right at the end of the page, you'll see links to my social media profiles, my email, and also my Skype. Right, now let's turn the editor back on. To start adding content to your SleekBio page, you just need to click on the plus icon here and you'll have five options to choose from. You can start adding links to any of your pages or blog posts. You just have to copy the URL and paste it here, and the link image will be automatically picked up. If you want to display a large image for that particular URL, you can do that by clicking here, and you can change the description to whatever you feel is the most relevant. So when you click on display large image, this is what it looks like. This is how a large image would look. Otherwise, this is the default view. You can see a small picture here. So that's the default view. If you want to change it, if you want to display a larger image, you can do that. Next, you can embed content. These are all the platforms that are supported. As you can see, I've embedded my latest podcast episode from Spotify here. So you can do the same, or you can embed a YouTube video like I've done here. Next, you can add your social media profiles. By default, these social media buttons will be displayed right at the bottom of your page, but you can reorganize it and bring it to the top of your page, like I've just done here. Next, you can embed any of your SendFox forms. If you're a SendFox user, you just need to connect to SendFox, and then anyone who visits your SleekBio page will have the option to subscribe to your newsletter. I don't currently use SendFox. It's not my default email marketing service, so I've not connected it to my SleekBio page. I wish there were other integrations allowed. I wish it was integrated to other email platforms like ConvertKit and MailChimp. That would be great. But at this point of time, it's only connected with other AppSumo original products like SendFox and TidyCal. Speaking of TidyCal, this is the last option available to you. So if you're a TidyCal user, you can connect your TidyCal booking page. Once you have integrated your TidyCal to SleekBio, you can select any of your booking pages. If you have multiple booking pages on your TidyCal, and then once you've done that, anyone who visits your SleekBio page will have an option to book a call with you. So this is how your SleekBio page will look like. There are also a few design options that are available to you. You can customize the look and feel of your page to suit your brand or your color palette. I've kept it simple as of now. I really like the minimalistic look. I like the white background, but you have the option to style it the way you want. You can even pick a background image for your SleekBio page, and you can customize the look and feel to suit your style. Like I said, I really like the minimalistic approach that SleekBio has taken compared to some of the other social media link solutions out there. Shorby is another social media link solution that has been on AppSumo before, and I've also reviewed Shorby on my channel, so you can watch it just to see how SleekBio compares with Shorby. Now, one last thing, you can visit the settings of your SleekBio page, and at any point if you want to change the URL of your SleekBio page, you can do that here. And you can also add your Facebook pixel here, so you can start running retargeting ads on Facebook. Once you've done that, you can just save your changes. And I've already touched upon the analytics. You'll be able to see the analytics to your page right in your dashboard. You'll be able to see the number of clicks each of your content type has generated right in your dashboard. That wraps up this SleekBio demo. So if you're looking for a social media link solution, a micro landing page that you can use on your Instagram, then SleekBio is a really good option. It's really cheap compared to some of the other social media link solutions out there. And it's easy to set up, like I just showed you. You can just have your page ready within minutes. And it also integrates to TidyCal and SendFox. I wish there were more integrations available. I wish you could integrate it with other email marketing platforms and other calendar apps, but at this point of time there are only a couple of integrations available. I think they would want to keep it that way because they would also want to increase signups to their other services. So it's closely linked with other AppSumo products like SendFox and TidyCal. So if you're using all of these other AppSumo original products, you can gain much more value with your SleekBio account. Like I said earlier, you can find a link to the SleekBio AppSumo page in the description of this video. Thank you so much for watching this SleekBio review and demo, and I'll be back very soon.